Elizabeth said something when we arrived in London. We women are but the property of gentlemen. But it came into my head that I have been blessed with freedom twice over. As a Negro and as a woman.
I suppose you have.
Or have I? Must not a lady marry, even if she is financially secure? Well, who is she without a husband of consequence? It seems silly, like a free Negro who begs for a master.
Well, unless she marries her equal, her true equal, a man who respects her.